That's enough stuff in the dreads. With a pirate outfit this evening?
Comment me and let me know if you think this is enough decor in the dreadlocks for the pirate outfit tonight. Either way, let me know what you think.
Again, this is for a kids' party tonight. Toysandjoydrive.com is the website. And I'm volunteering there to be a positive pirate. Hope you guys enjoy. Bless.